Let's be honest here. When we're painting, our studio is not clean and aesthetic all the time, and that is perfectly okay.